Hello everybody, it's me on the 123 here. Welcome back to some Paper Mario. Now, we're here in Flower Fields. Let's go. Let's just give it to you. Let's go rescue our other flowers. We need to find Miracle Water. I need to find those red berries. So I can move on to the next guy. Alright. I had a really great live stream yesterday. I had a really great live stream. So thank you guys for coming down and joining me in the Mario Party Marathon. Which I will continue on. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'll end it soon. Nope. Ow. Need a partner. Yes. Just had all this thing. Zap! This is a zap. Zaps are monstrous bees. Max HP 3, power type R 6, max power 0. This thing sometimes you'll be poisoned. It also occasionally calls swarm small bees to attack in a cloud. Be careful of those little attackers, because you'll sometimes shrink when stung. They don't have a lot of HP, so take care of them as quick as you can. Okay. Gotcha. 8 star points. Yeah. We got a lot of coins. Nope. Hey, happy flower badge. Sweet. With that badge equipped, you'll be able to. You will cover. Every one, you'll recover 1 FP every turn. With the Happy Flower badge, with the HP badge, you'll be able to recover 1 HP every turn. The more you have equipped, the more doses you'll take. I think I already did that. I actually think I already did that, to be quite honest. I think I did that on accident. Yeah, I did that on accident. That is the bubble plant. I need a bubble fruit. Stinky herb. Oh yeah, we got a new partner here. I remember him. His name, I will not say. Because his name is too awesome. He's all trying to be cool. So let's let him be cool. So we can jump over this thing. God damn it. I can't. This sucks. Well, let's go flower hunting. The background's very pastel-like. Almost like Yoshi's Island sort of thing. I need a bubble berry, but I need to find out where the berries are. It's been a long time since I played the game up to this point, so... I know I'm going around in circles, but it's the only thing I can do. Hey! Crab pound, Wait a minute. Is this the place where I get like the really high jump? I think I fucked it up as I always do. But I think I fucked it up. I think I fucked that up. Anyway. The only way I can get further is, you know, trial and error. I know we just saved Petunia, but... Damn it, why can't I remember? Might as well just hit the save block anyway, just in case. Just in case. You always have to do your holy duty, gamers. And hit that holy save block in this game. It is your lifeline. I understand if you're trying to speedrun the game, but still. Can't go past the gate at all. Only I have what I took. I heard that some of the trees and flower fields drop berries if you hit them hard enough. There are so many beautiful flowers in flower fields. It would be a mistake to judge them by their beauty, though. Not all of them are gentle flowers, that's for sure. Especially a rose. Every plant needs good soil in order to grow big and healthy. The more nutritious the soil is, the bigger plants can grow. And then plants that grow really big give nutrition back. They drop their leaves, and the leaves become fertilizer. We agree with the nutrition of the wise Mr. Wood's fallen leaves. So wise Mr. Wood is kind of like our father, huh? That's kind of true. Plants, they do need nutrition. And we do need plants. Because they provide oxygen for us.
That's so nice. The seeds you give me have cancer out, and we can't make any new ones either. If the sun ever rises again, all the flower fields will wither up completely. Do you have any ideas?
Guys, we need plants. We need them. That's why if we need to cut a tree down, we need to plant one back. We need to plant one in that spot. We need to plant a new one where we cut. So we can still have plants. Because, I'm just going to say, here's a little science for you. Plants, they need... They have this thing called photosynthesis. They use carbon dioxide and sunlight to create oxygen for us to breathe. As a byproduct, we take in glucose. If I'm correct, which I could be, you know, shitting you. I'll probably come back to that one later. I need to hit the trees. And I was right the first time. Oh god, oh god. I actually need to hit the enemies. I need to attack the enemies. Good. Really got taken care of. Yeah, that's right. Alright, so, let's go. No. No. I think I did right, left, right. Middle. I hit that one, I got a badge. I got a badge on that one. So. Yay, red berries! I can move on. I should have hit that tree. Whee! Whee! Oh, damn. What the hell happened to this place? Huh. Whoa, this place is really messed up. Look at this, guys. It's, look at that. It's wilting and rotting away.
Oh, we got the red berries. We could, oh.
Shoot. That's what I should be saying. I should be saying shoot. But it just slips. It just slips out of my mouth. Then again, I'm also an adult. So, kids, if you're watching this, do not repeat these bad words. Okay. Let's get these guys first. Damn it. Hit bonk. Yes! Oh god. They can put me to sleep. Ow, never mind. I know it dies in your door, they can actually put you to sleep.
This is a crazy daisy. Crazy daisies look cute, but you won't think so after. Okay. 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 Calm down. Okay. This is a crazy daisy. Crazy daisies look cute, but you won't think they're so cute after they attack you. Rank HP 8, attack power 4, defense power 0.
They attack by singing a song. If you fall under the song spell, you'll fall asleep. I was right. Yes, you can also fall asleep in the game as well. If you get their HP low enough, they'll try to run away. So beat them quickly so they can't flee. Okay. If I ever get an Ultra Shroom, I need to save it. Ow! Ow! Power jump this sucker! Ow!
I'm gonna power jump you as well. Yay! Hey, maple syrup. Sweet, got a lot of coins there. Okay, I need to eat a
super shrimp. There we go. There we go. Oh, whoa, nope. 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 Okay, let's go hit the holy save block. Yes. Save completed. Let's go talk to that red guy. Where is he? That's the double plant.
Come on, where is he? Should be in this one. Nope, that's the blue guy. Here, Mr. Red. Hello, stranger. What do you think of my bright red coloring? Isn't it nice? What's that? You want to pass through this gate? Ha. No, I'm Zach. I couldn't possibly let you be.
Although perhaps I could make an exception to getting something delicious to eat. Red berry. Here you go.
Much oh,
oh. Oh, delicious. This is it. It's great to have a full flavor. It's perfect. You're a champ for bringing me such a tasty snack. Of course you can go through. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. Oh, fuck. See? It just slips. Like that. What the hell are you? Ruff Puff. This is Ruff Puff. Ruff Puff's our nasty little clown and henchman of Huff and Puff. Magic HP 10, attack bar 4, defense bar 0. Ruff Puff's in the air, so a jump attack or something similar may be best. Of course, I'd be more than happy to give him a head bonk. It's your call, Mario. However, they can use electricity, so you gotta be careful. You can't jump on them when they have electricity all over them. Because you take damage. I've done that before, mistakenly, like when I was a kid, so I've learned the hard way. After this, I need to go back and somehow go to an inn. Ouch. Yay! Hey, Star Boys! Alright. Hey, coins! And a heart! Let's go eat. How many super shrimps do I have left? 2. Okay. Gotta make the last one count now.
I need better mushrooms. Nope! Stop following me! Yellow ones, I need those. Mage HP and 3 HP. Those are gonna come in handy. Later. I know that for sure. Wait. I remember this place. Oh! You! Look at this crystal tree. Have you ever seen anything so beautiful in all the world? Oh, excuse me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Posey. What's wrong with my mouth? This is my nose. Oh, how rude. Anyway, it was this brittle swirl that made my nose grow so long. I happen to like it. Hee. Oh, so what are you now, Pinocchio? Your nose is pretty nice, too. Aww. It could stand to be a little bit longer, so why don't you take this fertile soil with you? Fertile soil. Absolutely pollutant-free. This smells like very good soil. Your nose will be perfect soon. I'm not a plant. I'm sorry, I'm not a plant. I'm a human. Humans do not... You do need water, yes. Nope. Let's go talk to the yellow guy. We're gonna keep going here. So, let's just save just in case. Alright. Let's go talk to that yellow guy.
There you are, Mr. Yellow. Here, Mr. Yellow. Good day, Mario. It's good to see you. I'm the guard of this gate. I must tell you, though, I don't let any people through. I have an excellent taste in foods, so you must bring me something sufficiently tasty to get by. Well, do you have anything?
Yes, I do. Here's your yellow berry.
Thank you, sir.
Bravo, magnificent. A sweet subtle flavor with a delicate finish. And such a marvelous color. It reminds me of the warm sunlight I so yearn for. I'm truly taken aback by your culture taste. Of course you're Lego. Oh, you remind that text, he reminds me of that guy from MASH. That
guy who says he went to Harvard and stuff. Like one of the most prestigious colleges in the world. God. Yes, I watch MASH, you got a problem with that. I love classic TV. Like cartoons, you know, you name it. I'm a classic kind of guy. I've always been that kind of guy. Always have. You just didn't get it. Just so people don't get a chance to know me. So, yeah. Here's the tree. Blueberries! Oh, god damn it.
I don't need the sleepy sheep. Bye, Pee. Hey, Star Piece.
Oh. I remember this. I don't need that red berry anymore. I remember this. Why? What happened? It all dried up. We need water to get to that tree over there. Oh, there's the bubble. There's the bubble fruit. Yeah, we need water to get to that.
That's gonna be important. Here we are. It's dried up. Oh my god, here we are. How horrible. The spring went dry. What a tragedy. Oh, this can't happen to me. No, I can't. Not to Lily. Somebody, the horrible thing that rides the clouds took our precious water stone. The water flows from that magical water stone. Without it, the spring will never recover. And oh, no, wither up. If I can't float on the water, I'll be crushed by my own weight of wither. Poor Lily. Oh, no, don't give up, Lily. Perhaps the handsome prince will arrive and help you soon. Huh?
I ain't no handsome prince. Oh! A prince. Well, they actually smell like a plumber, but beggars can't be choosers. That's because I am a plumber. Hello, my name is Lily. I'm a beautiful, fragile flower who lives in the spring. To tell the truth, I have to ask you to do me a favor. Could you please get my water stone back from that horrible clock creature?
Hell yeah. Oh, your dream come true. Thank you so much. Water stone looks just like this. Please find it.
Well, yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. That's what we're here to do. I'm a humble plumber, at your service. I'll get the water stone. Get that plumbing. Not that kind of plumbing, if you know what I mean. Not the bad. It's like not that nasty kind of plumbing. I mean actually plumbing in pipes. Hey, ooh, jam and jelly. I need to save that. I need to save that for a rainy day. And that recovers 50 FP. We need that for the final battle. Or something along those lines. Me? I'll tell you what I use. I just use a lot of shooting stars and stuff. It's not a spoiler, it's just a huge spoiler. No, not spoilers. The items I do use, and the items I did use when I beat the game, the first time, I maxed it out with shooting stars that deal 7th damage, and live shrooms. Equal. So that way, just in case. Oh wait, there's a rare. There's a gold. Wait a minute. Damn it! The gold ones immediately run away. And the gold ones immediately run away. Let's just take care of you guys first. Cause I don't want you guys to sting me, so. Skydive. Ow. Yeah. So it's not really a spoiler. I'm just telling you I've beaten the game before, and I could do it again easily. Which I need to complete the game like really soon. Yeah. Yay! 12 points. Ooh, no. Well, let's do 10 more to level up. So many coins. Gotcha. Maisie Daisy, they try to run away. And they ran away. They ran away. Oh, so close. It ran away. I need to level up as much as I can. I need to actually get rid of them quick. Because they'll run away. And the Maisie Daisy, they run away almost immediately. So you have to have a really powerful attack right off the bat. Either that or stun them. Oh no, either that or put them to sleep so they can't run away. Four star points. No, no, no. Ooh, maple syrup. I actually do need that maple syrup, thank you very much. 10 FP. I'm such a nerd. But I love it. I love it. I'm just like, ey. I'm just like, ey. Trying to be all cool. Like Fonzie. Yeah, that's a preview of the character that's going to come very soon. To our party. And his power is very useful in this mat, in this place. And in lava too. Yay! Level up! So FP, please. I did HP last time, I think. I did HP last time. There you go. Yes! I think a part of it could deal with you. Alright, just keep attacking the people. Oh wow. Okay. Okay, change member. Okay, Bombette, please. Okay. So let's see if I can do the dizzy dial. Ah! Only one of them have got only worked on one of them. Ouch! Oh god. Those things are deadly. Get out! Ow. I think next time I need the FP. Okay. Let's see if I can do this. Power bomb. Yes! And let's go with the Star Storm. You gotta take care of these guys quick. Cause their attack. They do 4 damage, but if you get them to low health and you can't destroy them quick enough, they can run away. No, 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 and I made sure they didn't run away this time. Oh, coins everywhere. Hey, an upgrade. Who should I upgrade this time? Sushi is the only one I haven't upgraded. Yes. Yay!
With that Ultra Star, I can upgrade the Ultra Rank, which is the highest rank you can do it in the game.
Let's go Paracarry. Okay. Oh. And I have to do it again. Well, it's just another one of those days. We'll get back. Eventually. He's like, oh god, what have you been eating? He's like, what have you been eating? Eating, oh boy, I'm just gonna, like, you know, light off the motherfucking pasta. Okay, stinky herb. You.
But we gotta. Keep the jam and jelly, because we need that. For a rainy day.
That guy, we don't need to talk to. I also need to talk to that blue guy. Where is he?
Here we are. Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm tired of guarding the stupid gate. I'm so, so hungry. Hey, you there. I don't suppose you have anything good to eat that you'd like to give me? Listen, if you give me something to eat, I'll let you through here. I won't tell anybody. Here you are, sir.
Oh, blueberry. I'm sure this will be gross. Oh, how delicious. Such a splendid taste. These are good blue. There are good blue things. I'm filled with hope again. Go. You'll never feel blue. I'll never forget you. I'll never forget you either, good sir. Oh, fuck. Spinies. Everywhere. Spinies are bad news. Fuck. Ouch. Ow. Bad decision. Bad decision. Bomb it, please.
Okay, let's go firebomb this sucker. Yes! Ow. Yes!
Still got him. 6 star points. Yeah. 3 points, not bad. Hey. Okay, let's see. Let's just get out.
Yes!
Okay, I think I'm going in the hedge maze. Yep, I'm in the maze. Hey, Lucky Two.
No, it's like a bitch. Like a bitch. No one likes like a bitch. Hey, where'd you drop it, idiot? Huff and Puff will have our clouds if we don't find it. Oh man, I'm so clumsy. That stone gave out an endless supply of water without it. You can't increase the power of the Huff and Puff Puff machine. It's just gotta be around there somewhere. It's just gotta be. What? Is that Mario? Look, man, it's Mario. Let's look for the stone later. Let's go rough this dude up.
Oh no, Mario, are you sure? I'm not sure. I'm, you know, in the right mental state. Forget it. I'll fight anyway. Here comes Mario. Oh god, here comes the Lucky Two. These guys? You guys remember these guys? From Mario games? Those annoying guys on clouds? Well, we're here to F them up. And we're gonna F them up. Fail. Mario. They can also summon Spinies.
Ouch!
Okay, let's go tell the Lucky Two.
This is a Lucky Two. Lucky Twos are strange Koopas that can ride clouds. My HP 12, attack power 3, defense power 0. They toss out spiny eggs, and these sometimes turn into crawling Spinies. You better deal with them quickly, or else we'll be surrounded by Spinies. It seems like these Lucky Twos have been harassing you for your entire career, Mario. Yep. That's breaking the fourth wall right there. They have. But in Super Mario 64, there is one you can actually fight. And on maps. But the one that follows you around is the camera guy. You can't really fight him. That face, though. He's like, ah! Nicholas is like, ah! Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Let's go this way. See if I remember this is the right way. Or not.
been a while since I've been in here, like I said. Okay. So I can see myself here by jumping here. Wait a minute, what's in here? This better be the right pipe. Hey, found it! My years of playing this game have not failed me. Oh, this one coming up, buddy. Oh, there it is, Rosie.
Oh, hello. It seems like ages since I last saw a visitor here. I'm Rosie, a rose spirit. I'm so ever so glad to meet you. Here I am, full bloom, and there's nobody to look at me. Please admire the alien. Breathtaking, aren't I? Aren't I just incredible? Yes. Really, I'm that beautiful. You're so honest and charming. And underneath that scrubby mustache, I bet you're handsome. I like you, because I like you, I'll show you this. The stone! Oh, my eyes are like, give me the stone! Give me the stone!
He's just like, give it to me! Give it to me! Oh, no. Alright. You mean Lily will go there without the stone? How sad, really. How very pitiful. As hard as it is believed that Lily sometimes acts like she's prettier than I am. She's dumb, but she's not evil. If she's gone, there'll be no flowers to set off my beauty. Let's see, tell you what. If you bring me something more beautiful than a stone, I'll think about trading it.
So let's wait till then.
Bitch. Okay, so we're gonna need to go back to that crystal tree, I think. Fuck. Wrong one. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be another long episode, so please make do, you know. I didn't really need to use those pipes all along. Ow! Ow! Great. I'm out of here. I don't need a fight right now. I just need to get this stuff and go. Nope. As wise Mr. Wood. Yeah, like I said, this is gonna be another one of my longer episodes, so please bear with me, okay? I need the well to get to there. Because that's the next place I need to go. Cause me nothing but trouble. Yay! Oh, come on! Why won't you leave me alone? Leave me alone. There's nothing. It's simple. Should we jump with this tree? This tree and I are connected with this tree, so it hurts me even when you hit the tree. Oh, Rosie told you to just bring her something beautiful? Rosie really loves beautiful things above all else. She's a little self-evolved, haven't you noticed? She really needs help, huh? Okay, I'll help you. This tree and I are connected by our roots, so maybe one or two crystal berries will fall down if I shake the root. Yay! Phew. Oops, that's a bit unladylike. Rosie should be more than satisfied with that berry. Sweet! I remember that. We need to give it to her. That is a key item. We need that. Maple syrup. Thank you. I'm gonna have to waste the super shrimp. 2 FP and 3 FP. Well, start hammering away. And you start hammering away. Yeah, I'm gone. Nope. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. There's the blue guy. Oh, ah!
This is a spiny. Spiny is a spice in the shells, I'm pretty sure. A 5, attack power 4, defense power 3.
Yeah, when you flip them over. When you flip them over, their power is 0. Nope. Yes. 6 star points. Yeah. Let's go get that water stump back. Yeah, you go to that pipe there. That's the pipe, that pipe's the only way out. Have you found anything? Here you are!
Oh my, how pretty, I love it. That's much nicer than this ugly old stone. Better hurry back and get this one to Lily. I'm sure she knows that she was here because of me.
Oh, such loveliness. I've gotten so beautiful that I'm starting to scare myself. This most beautiful flower in all flower fields. That is me, of course. What an egotistical prick.
I'm sorry, but she is an egotistical prick. That is true. Let's go out. Let's get out of here. We got a flower to save. Let's go save this. Let's go save Lily.
Yet. Fine. Fine. Just fucking fine. I won't deal with you. Just leave me alone. Ow. Try to anticipate when that attack hits. That's not exactly easy. Six star points. Yeah. Ow! Wrong way. I went the wrong way. Trying to find. Need to find a yellow. There you are. Good sir.
Okay, Parakari, again. Actually, hang on. Those ledges are easy to jump, and then when it comes to that, you need to go there. There you go. If I have a pee, just go eat it. Next thing I'm gonna increase when I level up is gonna be BP. Badge points. With that, I could probably. Oh, it's the water stone! Quickly, put it in the hole there! Here you are!
Watch the magic happen.
He's like, whee!
Yes.
Mario. Oh, it's water, sweet water. The spring is full of water. I'm floating again. Oh, this is paradise. Thank you so very much. I'll give you this miracle water from the spring. Here you are.
Yes, got the miracle water.
This is the most nourishing water around. It's water with a little lily extract. If you use miracle water on any plant, it'll grow like gangbusters. Oh, but not right now, because there's no sun. Oh yes, great idea. You should go see about getting that sun back into the sky. A resourceful guy like you must have some idea about how to get the sun back up again. I bet you'll do it. You saved me after all. Hell yeah, well. Let's go.
Now we got the thing, so let's go use sushi.
Fuck, no, I'll give Mario. Crystal Berry Fun and Crystal Fields, or they restore 5 HP. We need that.
A Bubble Berry, so we can put us in.
I'll just eat one, because I don't need it.
I don't need two, I just need one. Man, I'm trying to do my best to survive right now. I need more HP, that's for sure.
Fuck. Bad, yeah. Let's get Parakari. You're up. You're up, buddy. There you go. Straight as an arrow. Let's go save, because we can, because we need to. There we go. Okay, here we are. Bulberry. Oh, awesome, good going. Okay, get a load of this.
Oh god.
There, isn't it great?
Whee!
Oh! Fail! That was hilarious.
It just popped and went right on that sucker. Nope. He just hightailed it. Okay. Oh, cool. It's a wooden bridge. What's this? Oh shit. Locky two bitch. Nobody likes Locky bitch. Ooh. I need to get that badge. That badge is really good. That badge is the strongest smash thing you can get for the hammer. Ooh, bombs. Let's go use it.
Colby!
Mega Smash! Ever is an enemy with a huge amount of attack power. Oh shit! Whoa! I remember this. I remember this.
Colby!
The music, though.
Where's the sun? Hey, hello. Or is that anybody to call up here? I'm the sun.
No, that's not entirely true.
I should say I was the sun.
And the clouds that came out of the Hufflepuff machine that Hufflepuff built.
Yeah, those clouds kept keep me from climbing to the sky.
I'm a complete failure as a sun. All those flowers and plants in the flower field are suffering. Where is it? You mean the Hufflepuff machine? I think it's east of here. The clouds seem to come from over there anyway. Why do you want to know? Do you think you can break the Hufflepuff machine? Nah, no, there's no way. Don't restrain yourself. You might as well go. That's not the sun I know. The sun I know is bright. Even in the darkest times. It always rises. Alright. Hey, hold up, wait, man. Huh?
Yeah, here he is, right here. Hey, man, I don't think we've ever met, have we? I mean, you're Mario, right? My name is Luckylister. Or no, it's Michael, no, Oh, yeah, Spike. Yeah, Spike. Wait, whatever, never mind. I'm Luck, I don't have a problem with you personally. I've got orders from Huffington Pop. Sorry, man. I have to give you a bit of a beatdown. Like I said, man, sorry. Did I sound cool? Yeah, totally cool. Here it comes, man.
We need some A in this guy. So there's Spike. Alright, so let's go change this guy. So Tile so we can get his health. He said his name is Spike. He seems to be a lucky two, but he's the weirdest one I've seen. Max HP 50, attack power 4, defense power 0, he throws spiny eggs. Is it just me, or did he call himself Spike, Michael, and Luckylister? What the heck? Hey, I have to wonder just what his real name is. It's Luckylister. Ouch! 50, huh? Ouch! Sorry, Wacka. I have to.
Yes. Yeah.
Obi.
Ow. Yeah, I think he also throws spiny eggs to people too when you use him in battle. So, but yeah, this is the first time you actually get to face a partner. Like before battle. Like before you join your party. That's actually the first time. Okay. One more power jump. And a head bonk. And this guy's as good as dead. No, this guy's good as gone. You lose, sucker. Wow. Star 40 star points. No. Man, you're tough as nails. How do you give up, man? Come on, do me worse. Come on, baby. Do whatever you do. You guys, you defeated. Fire flower in the eye. Padlock.
Wait!
Oh, no. Lucky Lulu. No, please. Please have mercy on my poor sweet Luckylister. Oh, don't call me Luckylister. It's Spike, remember? I told you to change my name last month. Come on now. I mean, gee whiz, you're always embarrassing me like this. Although, for some reason, it makes me make it look even more. I mean, what now? Did I say that aloud? Forget that I said that. Anyway, I want to challenge the man to man, so we have to settle this. I have to face the music. Mario, please forgive him. I think this was just following Hakuman's orders. I'm gonna pull a Frisk and forgive.
Really? Oh, for really? Forgive him? Oh, thank you. Don't call me Lucky Lester. It's such a stupid name. His name is Spike. Spike! Don't you ever listen to me?
I'm beginning to think this whole day was stupid. I was working for him about to be part of something big, but all I've been doing is picking pointless fights. This isn't what I wanted in life. What I wanted was... Hey man, I've got a question. What in the world are you doing all this fighting for? World peace! World peace, huh? Isn't that a bit melodramatic? Still, I must admit, there is a certain manly charm to having such a noble purpose. Yeah, that's the way to go. We'll go on with you, man. No, Lucky Lester, you can't leave me. Please take me with you. Oh, Lucky Lulu, chill out. You gotta understand. I'm doing this for you, don't you see? I'm going. I've gotta be a man. Wait for me. I'll return a much more manly Lakitu. Oh, okay. I'll wait for you, Lucky Lester. But you'll be so sorry if you don't come back to me in my peace. I swear, I've made you worry. I'll take a spy on you. Okay, enough of that. I guess I better make sure I'm tougher than you by the time I come back, huh? See me off with a smile now. You're so much cuter when you show me those pearly whites. Bye for now. Aww. OTP. Okay.
I've got Lucky Lister join your party. Best down to ride Lucky Lister over spikes and lava. While in battle, you can attack by throwing a spiny egg with the spiny flip ability. Or attack all enemies by throwing many spiny eggs at once with spiny surge. Oh, my Lucky Lister, come back to me soon. I'll be waiting for the smile. Alright. Come on. Call me Spike. Yeah. Ladies, people, transportation, bitch.
Ha. Fuck that. And fuck you. Yeah, it's our piece. Okay, let's go.
Alright. Let's get back.
Hopefully I can finish this all in one go.
No matter how long it takes. Not the whole game one go, just this whole entire chapter. Okay, let's go. Okay, here we go. There you go. With this guy around, this is a much easier puzzle now. See?
Problem solved.
Okay, let's see what it does.
Kobe! I was like, Kobe!
I just love that. I love throwing things at people. That makes you feel very evil. Ow. Ow. Shit. Electricity. Huh. 10 star points. Oh, nope. Oh god, Lucky bitch. Hey, a letter! Found a letter.
Okay. Here is the machine. Fuck. Ouch. Not a very good way to make an entrance. Ah! Hey, what are you doing?
If I'm gonna shoot someone, get mad at you, know? If you break it, we're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Fail. I really need a refresh right now. I did not prepare.
Kobe!
Yes! Got him on the Kobe. Yes! Ow!
Come on, I don't want to do this. I can't use that. Not here.
All right, let's just do it. Save.
It's a time to redo all that shit. Please don't tell me. Oh, good. Oh, good. 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 I don't have the letter. I have to do those fights again, but I need a heal. Go to Toad Town, please. I need a heal. I need to go to the Toad House and refresh myself. There we go. Take a nap.
Well, might as well go back in there and save. But yeah, I'm gonna hopefully finish this in the next episode. So yeah, hope you guys liked it. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like, show me your support, and if you want to see more content from me, for whatever reason, like more live stream content, more live stream highlights and all that jazz, then subscribe more. But yeah, guys.